Today's photo is of Miami defender Jack Del Bellow tackling Clemson quarterback Ray Matthews in the 1951 Orange Bowl. Clemson had just completed an undefeated season in 1950, and Clemson's 8-0-1 mark and second place finish in the Southern Conference earned them a bid to play Miami, who was also undefeated at 9-0-1 in the 17th Orange Bowl.